All right, coming up in Primetime Sports Friday, Coaches Association bemoan cancellation of Boys and Girls Championships. Mixed signals on whether racing at Caymanis Park will be suspended. And the Corifta Track and Field Championships joins the list of sporting events cancelled in the wake of COVID-19. Good evening, I'm Jordan Fort, and I'll have the details after the break.